Roger Moore, 007 for the fifth time and fit as a fiddle. How do you do it, dare I ask?
I play the fiddle.
Roger, this James Bond a little bit different. The characters seem more realistic, even the baddies, and there isn't the gadgetry, the stunt work's terrific. Have you tried in any way to tailor your character as Bond to suit that formula?
No, I just wander through saying my name is Bond, James Bond. Sometimes I say it's Brooke, but most of the time it's James. I'm delighted with this one, the fact that the villains are more recognisable as ordinary human beings. They don't want to build empires in space or under the ocean.
You have been, I know it's going back in history a little bit, you've been Ivanhoe and The Saint and The Persuaders. Is there, and your recent films as well have been very much action films. Is there a danger of being typed as a sort of an action man character in the film world?
Do you know what the royalties are from being an action man?
I don't know. You care to tell us? Perhaps you better not.
Well, I don't know. When I was a kid, boys didn't play with dolls. We had trains and Meccano sets. But today they all have action men. And if that's what they're buying, you know, I'm an action man.
Right. But you're an actor as well.
Well, I have an equity card that says so.
Is there any plans to develop into other things? I know that actors, some of the actors have been going into directing recently.
Well, I have in the past directed in television. I have not yet directed a feature film. I've been offered a couple, but also without me in them, which was rather flattering. But people are still sort of offering me money, a lot of money, to play pictures. Must be mad.
Julian Glover assures me that you're an awful lot of fun doing these movies. How accurate is he?
Well, yeah, I have to have fun when I'm working. Work is fun to me, but if there is an atmosphere on the set of tension, then I'm gone. I have to wander off in a corner and I become a recluse. But otherwise, I like to make fun, I like to play jokes, and I like people to play jokes on me, which they do.
Just for the chaps watching, what's it like to be a lady killer?
Am I?
Apparently so.
It's a little different. My wife and daughter are standing over there. We'll talk about it a little later.
The stunt work is tremendous. Have you ever been tempted, fit as you are, to take part in the stunt end of it?
Well, I do all of them, actually. And I do all my own lying.
And you don't tell Cubby Broccoli about it?
Well, I'm doubled in love scenes. I'm not good after the third take.
I see. Well, finally, Roger, I got the feeling that 007 perhaps is feeling the recession bite a little bit. You went from a rather flash Lotus to
a deux chevaux.
A deux chevaux.
Well, they're rather splendid, actually. I mean, because when you get them scratched or hit, you don't get the bill that you do for an Aston Martin or a Rolls Royce.